Or heard it pop off. Pretty cool.
Sometimes it does and sometimes it doesn't.
You got lucky that time, right? That's a radiator. It circulates water and it cools. Keeps circulating. Oh, the Maytag engine. I remember my mamaw down in Kentucky had one of these on that back porch. Had a Maytag washing machine, wash clothes. It was converted as far back as I can remember, but I know the engine was still in it. Yes, This looks like one Quinn's making right now. Looks like it runs on propane. Okay, thank you. Any of them for sale?
Bought the other day
for
the
2.5
International.
Yeah. Guy was telling me that his dad bought this tractor when he was 5 years old, and he'll be 80 years old in September. Now this jalopy back here looks like it's got an old Wisconsin engine on it, maybe. Four cylinder. Yep. This is 1988, but that's probably just like an owner's tag when he acquired it. That might be out of a small airplane, even. Or one that was used for that. Generator on the back of that one. Or an alternator. That thing sucks down a 200-pound bottle of propane. Like that one got a little bit of run out in it. Got the cooling fan. Run the squirrel fan. Another international engine. About 2 to 5 horse. A big one. They cheat a little bit. They got a little gas engine underneath of it. Just start it up. Five Fairbanks North. Probably makes it nice when it's really hot. Alright, here's one. You can see how the radiator works. It's out here in the wind, but the water won't run straight through a screen. It'll run down the screen, and then that air cools it. Thank you. And all you YouTube creators that get into making all these, okay, here's a little model running on propane. No air compressor running that.
Here, we start making that way.